Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Life Science with KMD.
Today, I'm going to explain about synthetic seeds and its pros and cons. Synthetic seeds. Synthetic seeds are also known as artificial seeds or encapsulated embryos. The aim of somatic embryo encapsulation is to produce an analog to true seeds, which is based on the similarity of somatic embryo with zygotic embryo with respect to their morphology, physiology, biochemistry. Two types of synthetic seeds have been developed, namely hydrated synthetic seeds and desiccated synthetic seeds. Hydrated synthetic seeds. Randerberg et al. In 1986 developed hydrated artificial seed by mixing somatic embryo with an encapsulated matrix so that embryos are well protected in that matrix and it is rigid enough to allow the rough handling. Encapsulated matrix consists of hydrogel such as agar, carrageenan, alginate or plant exudates of arabica, caraya and seed gum of gourd, tamarind or microbial product like dextrin, xanthan gum and divalent salts. Various divalent salts which can be used are calcium chloride, ferrous chloride, cobaltous chloride, etc. Procedure. Mixing the somatic embryo with sodium alginate followed by dropping into solution of calcium chloride or calcium nitrate to form a calcium alginate beads. Calcium alginate capsule tend to stick together and are difficult to handle because they lose water rapidly and dry down to a hard pellet within a few hours of exposure to atmosphere. This problem can be offset by coating capsule with Elvax 4000-2A60, which is a mixture of ethylene vinyl acetate, acryl acid, polytetramer, sodium alginate plus calcium chloride will give rise to calcium alginate. Desiccated synthetic seeds. Kim and Janak in 1989 applied synthetic seed coat to clump of carrot somatic embryo to develop desiccated artificial seed. Mixing of equal volume of embryo suspension and 5% of polyethylene oxide, a water-soluble resin, which subsequently dried to form a polyembryonic desiccated seeds. Survival of encapsulated embryo was further achieved by embryo hardening treatment with 12% of sucrose or 10 to the power of 6 molar abscisic acid followed by chilling at high inoculum density. Potential use of synthetic seeds. Produce large number of identical embryos. Determines the role of endosperm in embryo development and germination. Propagation with low cost, high volume capability of seed propagation. Produced with short time and in any season at any time. Dormancy period can be reduced, thereby shortening the life cycle of the plant. Useful in preserving germplasm. It provides knowledge to understand the development of anatomical characteristics of endosperm and seed coat formation. Synthetic seed production has been successfully obtained in Zia maize, OPM, Daucus carota, Brassica species, Gossypium and Santalum species, etc. Disadvantages of artificial seeds. Facilities required are costly, special skills are required, error in maintenance, special kinds of genetic and epigenetic modification can develop, problem in production of synthetic seeds. Artificial seeds that are stable for several months require procedure for making embryo quiescent. Synthetic seeds need to be protected against desiccation. Recovery of plant is often very low due to incomplete embryo formation or difficulty in creating artificial endosperm. Embryo must be protected against microbes.
Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.